In order to remove that, you need to get access to this. It's 10 millimeter, of course. And I use a small ratchet socket. All right. And I just use one of these tools here to pry it. And it just pops right up. Some wire, tip it to the end here. So I'll be able to fish it through there. And up to here. So I did the same thing on this side. Add a 10 millimeter nut. I use this removal tool. Let's pop this right out.